do you think you're doing? Peter, quickly, the shelter!
Boys, hurry and find your sisters. Oh! Hurry!
Susan, we have to find Lucy!
Looks like it could be moved.
Your Majesty.
Until then, dear one.
Edmund?
Oh, Edmund! You got in too! Isn't it wonderful?
Where have you been?
Mr. Tumnus.
Are you all right? You look awful.
Well, what do you expect? I mean, it's freezing. How do we get out of here?
Lucy, come on. We need to get back to our room.
Why doesn't anybody believe me? I wasn't imagining.
That's enough, Lucy.
Nobody believes me. Leave me alone.
We need to find her before Mrs. McCready does.
Thank you. sure I heard something in here.
When are you going to grow up? Climb out of there. We have to get back to our rooms. Hurry up, Edmund. Right, let's go. Ed, do you think you could climb the drain pipe?
Where have those children got to? What on earth was that?
Oh no! Hide! It's the MacReady!
Thank you.
Is everybody okay? Mark, the Avalon, it's cracking, the ice. Edmund, Lucy, one of you will have to find a safe path across the ice. Susan and I are too heavy. Hurry!
clear us a path. Keep watch while I chew through the trees.
Yeah.
Susan, use your panpipes. They'll send the ogre to sleep. Be careful not to get too close.
Thank you.
I'll be as quick as I can.
Thank you.
No.
Yeah. No.
okay, Ed?
I think so. Thanks.
Ha ha ha!
run! Ah! There's so many of them!
best way. But let's keep quiet. There might be centaurs on duty. We must not be spotted.
Okay.
A little late to be creeping around the camp. Return to your tent.
Oh.
Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.
onwards is open, Daughters of Eve.
Thank you.
wonderful!
Let's go. Ugh.